Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I clearly couldn't stay away long enough. A couple of hours later, I'm back in it again. To be fair, though, it is a brilliant game, and I do enjoy playing it. still ill, considering it's the same day I'm recording it. Any map? Nope. Oh. Really is GTA 5 style, isn't it? Oh. Man, Mr. something and Bill Williamson. Holy tits. Oh my god, when do we get out the snow? It's a winter wonderland. Look at that, that looks amazing. Aww, I can only do the cinematic on the horse. Damn you! What's that weird white thing on the floor there? How do I get in? Oh.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
Okay. Oops.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found nothing.
We'll go find something.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal.
Starving. What the fuck's that?
Preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. If this game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest?
Charles.
Come along.
He has a point.
You take this. I can't use it and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to
really
learn, I imagine.
Great. All right. I'm gonna use a Let's fucking bow. Wow. Look at that.
Up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't
yeah,
know
those wolves
about.
Could have been useful.
Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed.
Smart.
We'll head up this
they
way.
Will.
Find some higher ground.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Been a while, a few days, all right. I ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm.
I'm trying to make an effort in my thumbnails, okay? This game just makes it easier with the cinematic view.
I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither.
Neither do I.
Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Oh, I didn't even press that then. Ah, that's why. It's an actual cutscene. What is that on the floor? Little thing sticking out. that a tree or a rock? Why is this cutscene so long? It's not even happening anything. Whoa, what was the point in that? Oh, I was drinking water. I didn't think it would just stop. Let's go before my horse's stamina exists.
Yeah. Let's look down this way.
He'll be wanting to drink as well, obviously.
That's good. No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet.
I can't even select my gun. Stay quiet as we gallop through.
Stop here a second. I see something.
Okay, stop. My horse won't stop. Okay, I'm getting off as well then. Do I grab the bow?
There's deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not?
Okay.
We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the
What's my horse's name?
Don't leave it on your horse.
Tennessee Walker. Is that the name of my fucking bow? Right. Left. Oh, it is left bumper. Why is it? I'm so confused.
Keep down. Move quietly and slowly.
What are we looking at? I don't see it. Genuinely don't see what we're looking at here.
You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe
no.
Not.
Focus.
Left stick and right stick. Okay, what am I focusing on? Ah. How is this leading me to tracks? Oh, I see the tracks. I wonder if I hit this tree, would it knock everything off? No. How about this one? Yeah, sort of. Sure. They tried. Where are we going? Okay.
Stop running.
Oh, I can't be asked. It takes so long. So impatient. Oh, what is that? Oh, I see something. I see something very promising. It's a deer.
Down there. You see him?
Yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Are you ready with that bow?
Yeah.
Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill.
Great. Can I?
Quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Now, Arthur.
I don't know how.
Good shot.
Did I get it? Another. What other? What other? I don't see any. What do we do? Do we do something with this? Oh, I picked up my bow. Nice, I think. I think that's what that vibration and noise was. Ah. Did anyone even spot that? Fucking cough, man. Oh, God. Hi.
Got it. Well done.
Got it.
I think that's all we can carry. Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Which one are you going after? You're following me, you dickhead. I'll pick up this one. How do I pick it up? Hold X to pick up the deer carcass. Is it a carcass yet? It's still got meat on it. Isn't a carcass just a bone? Where's my orbs? Oh. Bitch, come to me. Fuck's sake, where's my goddamn horse? Oh, there he is. Where? There. Hello.
Yep.
Aww. He actually came for me. How cute. Thank you.
Not bad, boy.
No. Right.
All
right,
boy. Yeah.
I think that was successful. Like, this will feed a good few people. There's only 12 of us. There's a fair meat on it.
Come on, then. Let's head back.
Okay. Go forward, dumb horse. Why has he got a white ass? What? Why are the horses so spotty? I don't get that.
Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
Yeah, there are. As long as no one taints it. Or it doesn't spoil.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
So,
yeah.
People are still weak, and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And thaw? Even if we do get off here, what then? We still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Oh. Our horse tracks are still here from before.
Notice how Pearson's had
for the most part.
In his hand ever since we fled Blackwater. We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. A lot of mouths to feed.
That girl from the ranch now too, but not sure she'll be eating much.
She has a wild look in her eye.
You would, too. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
So it was O'Driscoll's you ran into there?
Yeah. Last thing we was expecting.
What is it with the O'Driscoll's?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
There ain't much in the way of audio controls, by the way. I tried to lower the music down so I wouldn't get copyrighted. I hope I don't. I don't know what happens with it. But, I don't know. Where are you?
Watch out. Bear up ahead.
Oh.
See if we can find another way around.
Great. Where's the... Fuck. There it is.
Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
What do we do?
Look out! Why are you
really
like that?
Fuck you! To learn how to ride. I think we go the way that the bear isn't going. That'll be good. Where is the bear? I've lost it. So it can't smell our deer or our horses. Oh my god, the bear has spooked your horse. When the predator is nearby, your horse gets agitated. Left stick to calm it.
Easy now.
Oh.
Easy, boy. We ain't ever talked that much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
Bet you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here?
Oh, watch it.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all.
No. Just... You're valuable.
You can run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
Lol.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh yes, Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
Damn.
20 years?
Yeah.
Since I was a boy.
Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
I keep trying to read the fucking subtitles. I don't know why. I can hear them.
That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always.
The scenery's so cool. But the horses don't like the cold water. Where am I going?
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one.
Hmm?
Oh. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
Sometimes running helps heat up the horse, I guess. Well, in real life they do. Wear them out, but he'll keep them warm.
Won't take nobody but him.
Oh, there's actually a path to follow. I didn't know that. You actually patted. That's so cool.
I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Okay, do we do the same?
Food back, boys.
Hitch your horse.
Come on.
How do you hitch him?
Over to Pearson.
How does that work? What?
How to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. Takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Really? I did pretty well for a part blind person. I think it doesn't take that long in this game. There's no drop or anything, I don't think. Like, it's harder to snipe people in Breakpoint than it is in anything else. Where do you
just
want this?
Oh.
Okay. I can't. So, whoa.
What a surprise.
It's almost there. Okay.
Camp rat loitering around the kitchen. Is that any way to greet
sure.
An old friend? Feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents.
Who's he again?
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys.
Oh.
You earned it.
I know we did.
Jeez,
we did something two
that?
Others could.
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
Mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Ew.
I get to skin you. You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there.
What do we have to skin? Oh, nice. Gross. Okay. Oh, that's disgusting. All the way off, too.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you can trade these or sell
one?
These
that's impressive.
Pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Anyway, that'll wrap it up for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.